Hello and a warm welcome on what is a glorious night for football. Perfect playing conditions. I'm Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me, ready to provide all the technical and tactical analysis, is Stuart Robson. And a huge story unfolding, I say that because they are closing in potentially on promotion. It's Atletico versus Football Friends.
Well, Derek, 3 points here and promotion is secured. And it will be thoroughly deserved because they've played so well in most of the games.
And the flag has gone.
Well, he has to work a lot harder to stay onside there. He didn't read the situation at all.
Really a very poor ball. Now what can they do from here? In with a chance. Couldn't make it 1-0. Maybe not quite warmed up.
Well, that should have been the opener. He has to hit the target from there.
Okay. Lost his focus. Throw in here. Possession changing hands. Playing with purpose and control. He cuts it back. He's blocked it. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. There to take it away. It's a weighted pass. Not to be this time. Well, mopping up defensively. An advantage with them. Referee says play on. And that's gone out of play for what will be a goal kick. And given away. That's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack. Getting forward. A cross lacking guile and accuracy. And that will be a corner. Punching it clear. On the ball, Ramos. Oh, lovely ball. He's managed to get in behind. Well, he failed to deliver that time. And a throw-in forthcoming. A good and fair challenge. Now can they make something happen? Jordan. Robbed them. Well, not precise enough with that attempt at finishing. Chances on. And there the attack ends for now. Encouraging this from Atletico. But it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. Just couldn't keep the ball. Moving forward effectively. Played into the centre. attending to his defensive chores. And he takes it on! And just over the bar. Really good effort. And in the perfect position to read it. That was perfect. And it is going to be a corner. And now the delivery. Oh, there it is! And as it stands, they're going up!
Well, it's in their hands now. Can they just hold on here?
So on they go again. A wake-up call for Atletico. Can they find a response here? Jan. Determined defending. How can he take them on and beat them? But they dealt with the threat posed. They've given it away.
Well, the away side haven't bossed the possession, as you can see. But that won't bother them, because when they win it in deep areas, they've got forward with pace and with numbers. It's been a great counter-attacking display.
He's given it away. They couldn't maintain possession. He's in here. And running through to the keeper. And a fine tackle. Well, the electronic board showing one additional minute. Beautifully disguised ball. And the ball in the back of the net. And that could be huge in the overall story of promotion.
Well, we're going to find out about their character now. They need to respond here.
Well, the managers will now deliver their halftime team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Something to worry about here. And slipped through beautifully. Jan. And he's made headway. Couldn't beat the keeper, unfortunately for him.
Well, I think that's a bad miss. He just never looked convincing as he went through there.
An unforced error, you've got to say. Atletico might be able to cash in here. Pressing high to win the ball. Goalkeeper should take charge. So a throw in here. Well, they couldn't take advantage of the opportunity. Here's Jordan. That's a nice looking ball. Well, the keeper had plenty to think about with bodies around him. He's got to have a go here. Making sure it didn't get past him. Good work to win it back high up the pitch. And space to attack. And you need your defender to take charge. Can they forge ahead? No, chance missed.
And a big chance at that, Derek. He should have put them in the driving seat there.
Okay. Here's Jordan. And couldn't keep himself onside. Oh, he's given us away inexplicably. Here's Jordan. Nice switch of play. Well, racing past his man. Insufficient guile on the crossing front, you've got to say. Well, foul play, says the referee. They need to get tighter here. Couldn't find a teammate. Throw in here. Can they nudge in front? Really sound goalkeeping.
Well, that had to be a goal, didn't it? What a stop that is.
So the corner played into the box. Can they slot it home? Oh, a vital interception. Alas, he's made his move too early. Offside. Well, we're inside the final quarter of an hour now. Morris. Well, he overdid that pass and he knows it. Well, nicely cut out. Now, what can they do with the ball? Opportunity to deliver the cross. All square and a draw, let's not forget, won't be good enough. They need a victory if they want to be promoted.
Well, can they get one more good chance and take it? They've certainly been knocking at the door. It's going to be a great finish to this game.
Oh, superb skill. Can he put them in front? Just cleared away in the nick of time. It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. Moving forward effectively. Only 5 minutes left for play and tension galore with the teams locked together. Could be dangerous. Just couldn't capitalise there. Well, a really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. Showing excellent vision. And still dangerous. And I think the threat has been averted. And the counter looks on here. Options available. Well, it fizzled out. The referee has decided there will be just 1 minute of added time. It might still be problematic. And you don't want to lose possession there. They cannot be separated here, and it's on to extra time. Well, the ball rolling again here. The first period of extra time, and you've got to wonder to what extent fatigue will play a part in this now. It's been an extremely competitive 90 minutes.
I'm a lot of things I never knew that I was. I ain't living every day, I think I'm doing it wrong. Burn out over when I shoot my shot. I'm up overthinking that stupid o'clock. Think I got my fingers up in too many pots. All of these lines that connect to the dots. I'm trying to make a few G's, though, but nigga not. Looking for the man that's trying to level it off, because I keep that nigga that's top. What am I feeling like a failure when I'm living it off? But I've got to live my life until I'm dead in the box. Chatting to my demons and I'm making them up.